superstar for singing I Hope You Dance, and now with 6 CMA Award nominations and a critically acclaimed new CD, she has millions dancing to her beat. Please welcome Leanne Womack. Congratulations, 6 nominations. That is awesome.
We will all be excited.
Wishing you well with that.
Thank you.
You're so good. You're just so good. But I know you say that success didn't come immediately for you, and that you had some time when, you know, it wasn't all peachy. You weren't that successful. What actually was your breaking point for you? Like, what actually broke you into the business and got you going?
I lived in Nashville for about 10 years before I got a record deal, and that's kind of a long time. But I wrote songs and sang on demos and stuff like that, and tried to get people to record my songs. People always laugh when I tell them this is true, though, but I had a daughter, and I couldn't afford a babysitter, so I'd put her in the stroller and take her with me and go up and down Music Row in Nashville there and drop tapes off.
You got to do what you got to do.
Maybe she was good luck, actually. Well, when you were a little girl growing up in Texas, you always dreamed about being a country western singer and having a number one album hit. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Now that you've accomplished that, mm-hmm. Is it everything that you thought it would be?
And a lot more. It was a lot more work. It was a lot harder than I thought. I mean, you know, you think about being a star or whatever, and you think about sitting around and having everybody do everything for you, and it takes a lot of work.
Overnight stars. There really aren't. Yeah.
You mentioned one daughter, but you have 2, yeah. Aubrey and Annalise, mm-hmm. and they actually have gone on tour with you. You've actually had them in a couple of videos. Mm-hmm. Do they want to be like their mommy? Do you think they'll be country music stars?
They both say they want to sing, but I don't think either one of them will touch country with a 10-foot pole right now. You know how you don't want to do what your parents do.
Exactly.
Later
they
on,
like,
maybe.
You know, hip-hop and all that kind of stuff. So yeah. They like to dance.
Well, you give them music to dance to.
Yeah,
they can dance a lot to that.
We are about to sing a song called 20 Years Ago and 2 Husbands Ago, and I want to read you some of these lyrics for the audience. Yeah. Looking in the bathroom mirror, putting my makeup on, Maybelline can't hide the lines of time that's gone. I weighed 105 soaking wet, and I knock them dead in that sundress. Had it all just too young to know that was 20 years and 2 husbands ago. Mm-hmm. What inspired this song? You guys need to listen to these lyrics. What inspired this?
My life.
Yeah.
I've been married twice, and I was talking to my assistant one day in the office, Courtney. She had a picture, and she showed it to me. She goes, she was making fun. I think I was in a swimsuit. She said, oh, when was this? And I said, oh, Lord, girl, I don't remember. That was 20 years and 2 husbands ago. And I knew right then that was going to be a song on my next record.
We're going to learn a lot more about you right now, because we're going to listen carefully here to perform 20 years and 2 husbands ago from her CD. There's more where that came from. Here's Leanne Womack.
Looking in the bathroom mirror, putting my makeup on. Maybelline can't hide the lines of time that's gone. I weighed 105 soaking wet. I'd knock 'em dead in that sundress. Had it all just too young to know. But that was 20 years ago. 2 husbands ago. I remember when he took my hand and said I do, and the kitchen I was standing in when he said I. Water on occurred.